Greg, we were playing melee doubles, and we've spent more time talking deciding the first stage than the entire next three matches.
Oh, wow. All right, so we're in this match. Valkyr starting out pretty strong. Oof. Hit him off his own can. Good setup. Right. Valkyr's playing it safe. Still has
the spacing's pretty real though.
Yeah.
He's really using the can against Grig right here.
Yeah, Valkyr like as a player, he uses that. He really knows how to use Duck Hunt's can against him.
Yeah. You can tell why he's like tipper fair spacing. And it's just like hitting the can right back at Greg, so it's become more problematic for
Ooh, almost Duck hit him with his own can again, like right off stage.
Oof.
Ooh,
oh.
Yep. I was expecting dodge or jump or something. Oh yeah, the pursuit.
Ooh. These guys are neck and neck, but Duck Hunt is a little bit longer to go for kill.
Oh! Whoa! First stock taken by Valkyr.
That was a nice little stage bike right there.
Yeah. Greg still has yet to tech anything.
Yeah, man. He's got to start doing it, otherwise.
Uh-oh.
Especially with Duck Hunt, because it's very easy to like hit him while he's trying to recover.
Yeah.
You gotta learn how to tech very, very well.
All right. Oh.
Uh-oh. Yeah.
Uh-oh. Valkyr's like he's in full hunter mode. He's really hunting for this dog.
Oh, nice side B. Oh, yep.
All right.
It's gonna be interesting how Greg is gonna try to bring this back here. First, he's gotta get this kill here. It's gonna be a little hard as Duck Hunt because he has so few kill options.
Yeah.
Outside of complicated setups.
Ooh. If that were at the right part of the hitbox, it would have been over for Duck Hunt, I believe.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Going
for the shield. Ooh, broke the clay pigeon right there.
He's just murdering all these projectiles.
It's like, what projectiles?
Yeah.
What's that can? What's that bandit?
What character are you playing, man? This is like Solomar now.
Yeah.
Oh!
Nice back air by
two-stock. Valkyr's
good two stock right there.
Valkyr's killing it right now.
Alright, we're 1-0. Valkyr.
Question it really is right now is Greg gonna stay as Duck Hunt or is he gonna go back to Shulk?
That's always the question. That's always the question.
Ooh, he's teaching that boy. I love the moves today.
Oh, he's going Shulk.
Oh boy.
He's gonna go for some sick, sweet ass Monado
cancels. He needs the sword fighter versus the sword fighter.
Yeah, man. He needs the range. As you saw in this projectile game, was not working out as well as he fought against a sword character.
Yeah.
Because Valkyr is just like getting rid of everything, like using it against him almost.
Ooh. Valkyr needs to be careful there.
Yeah.
I'm dropping down too low. Right there on FD.
Oh, yeah, no. These are pretty safe hits on shield, actually. He's being pretty unpredictable.
Yeah, he's...
Oof.
Okay, you need to be careful. Oh, you had no?
Yeah. I made third place.
Oh, nay.
Yeah, I knew like beforehand, dog. I was like, I need to capitalize because he keeps on shooting projectiles. So I had to make the switch to Game & Watch.
Yeah, that was a pretty sick switch.
Yeah, I was like, okay, Doc is not going to work here.
Yeah.
But anyway, back to this match.
Oh, yeah, no, yeah. Right now.
Yeah, Valkyr still has the slightly...
Yeah, Valkyr's been like taking it away from Greg while we weren't watching, but Greg's retaliating right here.
Sanji's France.
Yeah, Greg's so smart at playing. Yeah.
Alright.
Oh.
Alright. Oh. Wasn't expecting that to kill.
Two frame punish there. Yeah, Shulk's pretty strong.
Oh, nice!
Like, outside of Buster, he has pretty high kill power. It's just a problem of hitting his moves sometimes.
Right, all tied up as far as the stocks go.
Oh, nice pivot up tilt. Ooh. Yeah, these nairs are good,
yeah,
too.
Yeah, Griggs is really, really trying to get in there. Oh.
Yeah, he's trying to hit off. He's trying to attack as much percent on and speed in Buster as possible. Like, speed's really essential to Shulk, because he needs to get in there somehow.
Mm-hmm.
And speed's, like, one of his main ways of approaching, though.
Yeah.
Without speed, like, Shulk would become a lot worse.
Ooh, had the good read.
Spooky, but I'm heading out.
All right, see you.
I'm kind of confused why Grig chose a shield. Maybe he didn't have enough time to select another Monado.
Yeah.
Or maybe he misinputted.
Or just to, make himself harder to like get rid of, it should have Agro retaliate.
Yeah, but like that makes him more combo bait. So. Yeah,
that's true.
Especially when he's at a low percent.
He can forget it.
Yeah.
If he weighs like a rock, then he's gonna die.
Yeah, he's gonna take heavyweight damage.
Like if he were a Bowser or a Donkey Kong.
Yeah, he's heavier too, so he'll take more than it.
Alright, now he's switching the shield.
Yeah. That's a bit smarter now, but...
Ooh.
Oof, these guys are playing very timid right now. They're both
They're waiting to see who fouls up first.
Yeah.
Oh! Alright, Grix gets game two!
And I guess Malker is the foul. Alrighty, how long do you think we're going to be here?
I mean, probably just a few more minutes, because, like 4chan Joe said, seen this fight before.
I haven't seen this fight before, so I can't give you much knowledge on that. What's the past history between these two?
I mean, like, they're neck and neck all the time.
Okay.
Like, to see one, like, quickly overpower the other is rare. Because they're really, like, level. They're, like, eye-to-eye, really.
Ah, okay. Gotcha.
Oh, wow. They picked Lylat. The stage kills. Uh-oh. Missed the rest of his side B there. All right.
Nice dancing blade. All right, yeah. Oh, yeah, there we go. Buster attacks on so much percent when he gets one hit. It's like he doesn't even need a combo game at that point.
No.
Although Buster is a combo. Is a combo one.
Ooh! Oh. Nicely placed forward smash.
Oh, that hurt. That hurt.
Yeah, that hurt me, and I'm out.
Yeah, man. You died at like 80? It wasn't even like...
Yeah,
it
just a clean 80%.
Yeah. Mark was only at 62%.
Plus, like,
even though
the stage is small, even though the stage is relatively small, the blast zones are still pretty close.
Yeah. It killed so early. And there was not even enough rage,
yeah,
too.
There's a reason, or, like, a multitude of reasons why people don't come to this stage.
Yeah.
And that right there is one of them.
I guess this has been a good counter pick so far for Valkyrie.
Yeah.
Like, most people, like, try to avoid the stage at all costs.
Yeah.
But, like, some characters, like, I guess Mark in this situation, and, like, Pikachu, like, they, like,
ooh, nice
love the stage. Characters with shit recovery, man, they're just like, nah, get away from here.
He wanted to get that tipper in again.
Yeah.
All right.
It's going to be tough for Greg to pull this one back here.
Yeah. Like, Valker, like, he becomes harder to hit. He becomes harder to kill once his percent is up.
Yeah.
That means he becomes way more cautious, way more careful, and way more patient than he usually is.
Yeah, no. That's what ever happens in Smash where, like, unless you're the Buzz.
Ooh! That quick get up to stage.
Unless you're, like, the Buzz, you're, like, you're only cautious when you're, like, about to die.
Yeah.
So, like, at least in more interesting situations, because, like, no one's going for, like, risky as hell moves. Unless they're dumb, of course, but like...
Yeah, they don't know what they're doing, of course, yeah. Though. Yeah, Griggs is really fishing for it. He's waiting for him to slip up, but...
Or they're going for the glory moment, like... Just yeah. Going for a falcon punch. Even though they're about to die.
Foul up right there. Oh, it's heavy again.
Oh, yeah.
Oh. All
right, that's nice up tilt. All right. So Griggs is going to need, like, a gimp, or he's going to have to, like, play really solid right here. Oh, yes. Right. Second so on far. Some percent. Yeah, oh,
so
yeah.
So far, he's doing a good job.
Here he goes.
Oh, wow.
Oh. That was scary. Oh. He's getting a little antsy here.
Yeah.
He's trying to go for the kill. Griggs is going to be able to put some percent on him while he's... Yeah, he's definitely
going for the kill right
he's
now.
He's fishing right now. Yeah, no.
He needs to throw out some bait if he wants to catch it.
Yeah, man. It's like trying to catch a shark with just a regular fish line, man.
Yeah, it's not going to work. Need something bigger.
Can't be that little piranha.
Ooh, nice, perfect shield.
This is scary fear for Grig. One tipper and he should be done.
Back to being heavy again.
Yeah, okay.
Just needs to get him close to the ledge if he really wants to guarantee that kill.
Yeah, no.
Ooh, nice air dodge.
Oh.
Ooh. Just racking up percent.
Which one has the most kill potential of Dancing Blade? Is it the upwards one?
Nice neutral B by Valkyr.
That was dirty.
That is 2-1. Valkyr up.
Just one game
one
away.
One more.
Oof.
Valkyr takes it.
Greg right now has
yeah,
a
Griggs
fix it.
Needs to he needs to pull something out of that hat.
Yeah, man. I don't know, man. I think he should go Jigglypuff.
That's not a great character.
It's the best character. Just look at the eyes, man.
I'm pretty sure, like, Griggs is just going to cycle through a few characters that he doesn't play as and then prick a surprise for us.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know what exactly.
Could go Corrin. I know he has one of those.
I didn't know he had a Corrin.
He played it the other day against
Ruins. He could go
Ruins.
Game and one. No. He's like, no.
He can go, he should go Wario. Greg has no experience of Wario whatsoever.
Greg, go Doc!
Apparently, it was like his first time playing it today against me. We did a random match.
Oh, okay.
He got Wario. He's like, I don't know what the hell this
game
is.
I knew it. He was going to switch to Duck Hunt.
All right, this all right. Is this going to be like a repeat of game one, or is this going to be
fancy? Quite possibly, except game one took place on Battlefield, but this is taking place on FD.
Yeah, it really does depend on Valkyr right here, because like game one, he like was so efficient with, these are nice combos. But,
plus Valkyr, like, he had a lot of ways to get away. He had more ways to get away from Duck Hunt's projectiles because he had platforms to
utilize. Yeah, no, that really does like shut down a bit. Projectile heavy characters quite a bit because it gives you more options to like approach.
Yep.
But like, I don't know. Valkyr is pretty good at, like, keeping like projectiles, like destroying them. Like, he destroyed the gunner. He destroyed the pigeon, as we saw.
Yeah.
And like, he was hitting the can back to Duck Hunt. So it's like really a question of whether he's going to be able to do that like consistently this game, or is he going to make a bunch of mistakes? Or is Griggs just going to have such sick setups that we're just going to be like, what the fuck?
Yeesh. We'll see where it goes. Right now they're more or less even. We're getting a bit uneven. Ooh. All right, nice tipper forward there. Ooh.
Oh, here's the setups.
Ooh. Careful, that can.
Oh,
nice.
Yeah. Using the can against him.
He upbeat early.
Yeah. Missed the punish there.
Yeah, if he stayed.
Oh.
He caught
two birds in one stone.
Hey, kill the bandito right there. Oh, wow.
Got rid of
the can right there.
Oh. This is looking actually better for Greg this game.
Yeah, a bit better. He's still pretty old. Nice juggle.
Oh,
he teched it this time.
You learned.
Finally.
Can't repeat the games. Game one.
Uh-oh.
Scary situation for both characters here. Valkyr does not want to lose stock really early.
Yeah,
Especially against Duck Hunt.
Oh, he's letting him get a bit too much extra credit. Yeah. Oh, the Bandito distraction. Oh, nice.
Oh.
Oh.
That worked out.
He wanted to get the shield, but the can was in the way.
Yeah. Oh. Oh.
Teched again?
Oh.
But it didn't favor
He covered all the options there.
Uh-oh. Nice shield, though.
He's getting back to reflecting the projectiles without a reflector.
Yeah. It's really. Ooh.
He doesn't need a reflector to like do this.
He's got his shield and his sword.
Yeah, man. All you need is good spacing.
Ooh. That almost spelled doom for Valkyr.
Yeah, no, man.
Ooh. Almost hit Duck Hunt. Ooh. I think one well-spaced forward smash from Valkyr.
Yeah.
Because he's in rage mode and a tipper on its own.
Just one stock and he's... Oh, that's nice getting removed the cannon right there. But yeah. One stock and like... Briggs done. Like, just one read. And you almost
fell for it too.
Oh. This he's is still a great living. Opportunity here. That was nice.
As soon as I saw the can on the other side and grabbed it, I was like, oh, it's over.
Yeah, man. He had that setup down pat.
All right.
He even
much like last Smash Fest, it's 2-2, Valkyr and Greg. Who's gonna break it? And who's gonna win all of Smash Fest?
I think he's going to Lucina just because, like, I don't know if... I don't think he was getting that many tippers last game, so Lucina's like sword just more solid for
And now we're back on Lylat.
He does lose the early kill factor though. Well, almost entirely, but like Tipper kills super early on stage, but like Lucina, you don't have to really rely on spacing as much.
Ooh, nice.
I wonder, does like the Duck Hunt bird, does like the duck like ever get like tired of pecking shit?
Yeah.
Like, this man has to like peck Rob sometimes. How does his beak like, what's his beak made of?
I mean, it's probably the, You got too scared on the up B there. Yeah, I don't know about that duck, though.
Oh,
he missed.
Fail punish.
And, all right, we're all tied up.
Oof.
We are on game 5.
That was a heavy hit.
Both at one stock left.
That was what Valkyr really needed right there. Greg did not want that.
Yeah, he did not want that. Now he has to really work.
Yeah.
Oh, nicely spaced.
Ooh. Valkyr's not letting Greg get his setups in. He's always going for one of the projectiles, so it just can't be happening.
Oh. He's making some mistakes here.
Yeah. This is what Greg needs, man.
Yeah. A lot of those projectiles are serving as some really good distraction techniques.
Ooh,
he's up in the hundreds. It's getting really dangerous. Really dangerous for Valkyr right now. Gotta pull something out the hat. Gotta do something. Ooh! We're getting there. We're getting somewhere.
Oh, dare, dare.
Oh, oh
nay.
Oh, he wanted it. He wanted the stage bike. Oh, woo.
Oh, this is anyone's game.
Woo, this is. Woo, this oh, is, oh my goodness. All right. Oh, the can. He got the can for coverage. He's gonna come back.
Oh.
Ooh, the chase. It all depends on who slips up first.
Oh, ooh,
got him.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, oh, he tapped it. Oh no.
Okay, yeah, smart ooh. Recovery, smart recovery.
Oh my god. Ooh. Yep, played it safe. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. He's gonna go for it. Yep, he was going for right off the can. Griggs takes it. Bracket reset.
So Griggs is gonna make us go through 5 more games.
Thanks a lot, Griggs. I could have gone home a bit earlier, but nah, you just had to win.
I was gonna sleep tonight, but I guess not anymore. We're gonna watch some
and we're back to zero.
Oh, they're going to town and city.
Town and city.
Oh, he's going corn?
Oh, you went with corn. Funny have that. Like, I know Valkyr is like, is really all about
Fire Emblem?
Yeah, Fire Emblem characters. I was about to say Final Fantasy characters. Like, we're on game.
Oh boy. Yeah, only one Final Fantasy character in this game.
Yeah, but he's all about, it's all about Fire Emblem characters. I never really get to see Sam's Corrin a lot, really.
Yeah. You know, there is actually 2 Fire Emblem characters in this. There's me, Chocobos. Wait, I call him Fire Emblem? I'm in Final Fantasy.
Yeah.
Shit, I'm mixed up now, man.
Yeah. Easy to confuse. They both start with F.
Yeah. I'm with you on that one. And I guess you could, like, just take one of the parts of the E out and just, like, another F there. There you go. So that's what you need.
Right, nice space in there.
That move is like that. Basically, this move here, it's corn side
Ooh,
B.
Yeah.
It determines matchups. Like, if you don't know how to punish a corn side B, you lose the matchup.
Yep.
That thing is really safe.
Well, it depends on the positioning of the move.
It's yeah. Like
if it's wrongly positioned, then that leaves them very open.
Oh yeah, no. It also kills super early. Like off of
yeah, the knockback on it is actually pretty ridiculous.
Yeah, especially tipped. Oh. I don't know why I was expecting Backer to go for a tipper side B. It was like perfectly spaced. But I guess he'd rather live. Oh, yep, yeah, getting rid of it.
Ooh. Uh-oh.
Valkyr's in a tough situation right now. Just trying to get back on.
Ooh. Yeah, see what I mean?
Yeah. That move's hella strong, though. Even, like, just like the normal kick.
Also, Korn's neutral is pretty good, too.
Yeah. It connects into, like, fair and up air.
Ooh.
And then it ends itself, of course.
Ah! Ooh. Let go right next to the can.
Question is, are we going to finish on time tonight?
Probably not.
Yeah, welcome to Smash 4, guys.
Yeah, welcome to Smash 4, but it's... You know, there were a bulk of players that were playing Melee in addition to Smash 4.
I'm sorry.
It's alright.
It was me and Greg's fault that this thing had to go quite later.
Yeah, 4chan just left. He's like, I gotta go home.
Who's 4chan?
He was dude with headphones.
Headphones. Shit, I don't know, man.
Yeah.
I'm new here.
Yeah. You're pretty new. You got a long way to go, but you'll pretty soon you'll know everybody.
Okay. I probably only meet people really during these kind of events though. So I'm really busy otherwise. Oh! This is looking quite. This is quite the turnaround from.
Doing pretty good right now.
Greg's like really gotten back on top of this.
Oh, not just yet.
Oh, side
be careful with the can.
Oh. One tip for side B should do it right now.
Ooh. Almost. Had the good DI.
Yeah. Oh, that's such a scary situation. The spear's
ooh, nice
pretty weak,
shield.
Though.
It's really trying to get him with that can.
Oh, yeah, no. He wants that can.
He... Oh, the platform
the
pulled him back and made him jump for right into the can.
Only other option he had was to drop down.
Yeah. All right, 1-0, Greg. Oof.
Oh, going back to Marf.
Back to Marth.
I think that's probably a smart choice. He was doing much better with Marf than the other characters he's been using. Oh, just runs right in there. There he goes, breaks the clay pigeon again. Oh, yeah. Greg's boxing Valkyrie out, and Valkyrie just wants to rush back in. He's taking so much damage because of this. Oh, that was almost really scary for Valkyrie. And Greg for that matter because he missed.
Alright.
Yeah, they're going to be here all day, guys.
Yeah.
Until Duck Hunt dies or Valkyrie messes
you
up.
Tacked, oh! Forced
checked
pineapple.
Once, but not twice.
Force the pineapple on him.
Oh, yeah.
Oh,
nice perfect
shield. Oh, nice knockback. To slap the can away before it exploded.
Thank goodness. Otherwise, that would have been really, really bad for Valkyrie right there.
Ooh, nice stall. Ooh! Oh, made it back.
Barely,
had the momentum. Wasn't far enough knockback.
That was as low as he could go.
Yeah.
It's that damn dog, man. He's too fat. I mean, that's a pretty strong duck, though.
Duck?
Oh!
Oh, that would have been over if it weren't for
the
can. Shit, we might be here past midnight, man.
Yeah,
I don't know.
I want to go to bed.
Ooh, shit.
Yeah, everyone's packing up now.
Yeah. Even some of the few of the melee kids are done.
Yeah. We almost finished before melee.
And no tech there.
Yeah.
Greg still didn't learn his lesson. 1-1.
Shit, man, I haven't even eaten dinner yet.
A lot of people haven't. That's probably why some of them, you know, went to get food earlier.
Yeah, they're the smart ones. Have you, man? Have you had dinner yet?
No, but like I had some ice cream earlier.
Nice.
But yeah, and it was like heavy ice cream cubes because it had like, you know, hot fudge and a brownie in it. And,
oh, that sounds awesome. Yeah, right,
it's pretty good. So, like, it'll hold me off until I get home.
Yeah, I'll have to pick something up on my way home. Are you a commuter or are you?
Yeah, I commute.
All right. Yeah, same here.
All right. So back on FD. Just want this to end faster. TBH, I just want to win. All right,
guys. Let's just play rock, paper, scissors for like the
remaining
match.
Yeah, let's play rock, paper, scissors for the... Ooh, almost killed the shield right there.
That'd have been like stock right there. Projectile Wars. What the fuck? That was funky and janky at the same time.
Ooh, good
nice
tech.
Nice good tech again?
No stage tech on.
And
he turned it around. Ooh, nice one.
Burning for these stocks, man.
Yeah, he's real. Like I said, Valkyr becomes a hunter, man. When he gets down to the wire like this, he's in full on hunter mode.
Yeah, man. He's like hunting your spray down. It's like a normal barnyard dog.
Yeah.
But like, this dog is like a fucking a duck and like a man shooting at him. So.
Yes.
He's got the tough life of a hunter.
Yeah, nice. Ooh.
Ooh.
Yeah, he might not want a shield for a while. Ooh, nice grab. Ooh. Ooh, almost.
Oh, that's perfect shields everywhere. You get a perfect shield, you get a perfect shield.
Everybody gets a perfect shield! Yeah, he's waiting on that can. He doesn't want that can to touch him at all.
Yeah. That can's deadly. He's talking on so much extra credit right now, though.
Ooh. Yeah. Oh, he's almost at 100.
Duck Hunt's at kill percent right now. That's scary.
Yeah.
He was probably kill percent like at 60.
Yeah, a well-placed tipper in range mode would have killed him, definitely.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Oh, yes, all right, yes. Valkyr got two.
Two stuff.
Oh. The stress is too much for Valkyr.
He's turned into a lion. He's like, his mane's coming out right now.
He's got him.
He's the true hunter of the safari.
Yo, Malik says, but for my money though, the can is the best projectile in the game. For my money.
Oh,
all right, he
FD.
Broke out the show. Battle of the Swordsmen.
Back to FD though.
And back to FD, yes. That's where you settle it. You just get down to the wire. Nice counter.
Question is this gonna be? This gonna be it, or is this gonna go to game 5?
If it goes to game 5, then we'll definitely be here by almost midnight, dog.
Yeah. Well, no. Well, if they don't take their time like choosing stages, the longest we have to stay here is like I want to say 11:53.
Ugh.
If like they immediately pick stages, but that's not kind of the case. So we're gonna be back till around 11:56. It's my guess.
Yep. Uh oh.
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 That almost looked like it was just like gonna be a shit show, man.
Yeah. That's right. All right. Show became fat. Oh, that.
That was.
Oh, what?
That would have been good if it were a grab.
Yeah. The shield mode's like making him combo food.
Yep. Despite his high percentage, too.
Yeah. Well, he doesn't even really need it. Oh.
He's being a bit daring.
He's drifting, man.
Ooh. Oh!
Got baited. Nice nair.
The hip,
oh,
yeah,
nair.
The hitbox on the nair, man. Just covering all sides. Ooh. Oh! Too much end lag on forward smash.
Shulka's shit tons of end lag, man. That's his big downfall.
Yeah, that is his downfall, but like Briggs does compensate for it really well.
Yeah. With Manal cancels and everything like that.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's a long move.
Yeah, Valkyrie was really patient with that.
Did not want any of those hits hitting him, so you're an easy punish.
Yep. Ooh, almost.
SDI'd out of it. Or maybe Griggs slid out of it? He was still sliding during the F-smash. That's weird.
Uh-oh. Combo food? Was waiting for the throw.
Oh.
Nice pivot grab.
Speed choke is so slidey.
Very, very, very.
It's traction. Look at that traction.
Yeah, he's really...
He grabbed him like... I don't know, like...
Oh!
I wanted to say he grabbed him like an eighth of the stage, and then like he slid him all the way to the edge.
He's really... Alright. Yeah. Playing it safe. Oh, nice nair. Ooh, nice back air by Greg. Alright, 56% extra credit. Not bad, not bad. 69%.
Oh,
missed the last hit on the side B. Oh!
Greg has an opportunity here to get it up. You just can't take too much more percent. Yeah, all no, right. That was not a wise decision there.
Ooh.
He's combo food again. Oh, look
wow!
At the slow speed.
What a...
He just like walked
that
up
was
and
walked. Such a wait and bait.
Yeah.
All right, now he's speedy. Uh-oh. We might be going... we might be getting...
We might be getting dinner, man. We might be getting dinner.
We might be able to leave early.
Now, this has been a great set, though.
Come on, 129%. You got... Okay, he's back to shield. He's made it a bit... That was a...
That was fucking F smash.
That was F smash.
That would have killed even with shield, because Tipper.
Valkyrie's playing it really patient right now to not take that forward smash. Oh, wow. We are forced to a game five. No food for anybody right now.
Nope, I'm going to be a hungry motherfucker after this. Oh, my God.
This is.
The later this goes, the more hungry I get. I guess it can't get any later now, man.
Oh, man.
Once they select it, it's 6 minutes at the most. So he's going duck hunt. This is take it all for the entire tournament.
Get in there.
All right, so the latest we can stay is 53.
Yeah. All right. Grand finals, very last match. Good luck to both players. It's been a good run. Ooh, nice space on the neutral B. Ooh, nice dot. Oh, yeah, the can.
Down
can
right
can
situation.
Insurance.
The insurance bucket. Thanks, God. Oh.
Nice.
He's using these cans in there. He's avoiding some really tricky situations because of it.
Okay.
Oh. Man, he's got such good can usage.
Yeah. And it's even better for Duck Hunt because he's got platforms that he can hide behind.
Yeah.
Ooh, nice. Whoa! Nice quick drop.
Greg, man.
Stage spike.
You didn't learn. You didn't learn. Ooh,
still.
As Duck Hunt especially, you have to learn how to attack those. Yeah, you're so susceptible.
Duck Hunt's up B, it can, like, under the right circumstances, it can be safe to do, and, bring him back to stage easier, but, at a certain position, right under the stage or right under the ledge, yeah. Someone's trying to capitalize off of that, it's really dangerous for him.
Yeah, especially because it doesn't have a hitbox. Sure,
it doesn't do damage at all. Straight up, a return to stage tool.
Yeah, it has good distance.
Oh, he had the right idea, but no cigar.
It has a decent distance for that matter, but the no hitbox.
Nice
really
placement on the gunman.
Oof. Last stock here.
Oof.
Winner takes it all.
Winner takes all.
The winner gets us dinner.
Yeah. Ooh, oh! Off his own can, but he teched it. Ooh, fishing for it. He got a bit thirsty there. Ooh.
Still anyone's game, really. Marf has the advantage, of course.
Might be...
Ooh.
Oh!
Oh! Is this Ling bomb tricks? Oh,
okay, He's back. Yeah, he didn't want to get staged by it. If he got too close, then that would have been the end.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Oh. Good opportunity for Greg. Wasted now.
All right, there goes the can.
Oh!
Ooh, nice F smash. No tipper, but...
Oh!
The can
saved him. Avoiding a nasty fare.
Ooh.
Oof.
Cutting it real close.
Oh!
Uh-oh.
Grab. This is a little tricky.
This is gonna be tricky. Yeah, Duck Hunt has the rage, so this could be anyone's game. Ooh.
Oh man, it's too much, man.
Uh oh.
Trick shots.
Ooh. Good air dodge near the can.
Magna hands. Ooh. Right there.
Oh!
I thought he was 100. I thought that was gonna kill. Oh.
Getting 148%. This man won't die.
That's my boy Grimm's dying here himself.
Uh oh. Can.
Uh
oh.
Oh! I mean, that was tipper on something. Oh.
Yeah, he's fishing for it. He wants to catch him off guard. Oh!
Oh!
That would have been it!
Yeah.
Uh-oh. 154. Oh!
Oh!
Fuck yes!
Yeah! Yeah! Oh!
And Valkyr is your...
Valkyr takes it!
Smash
Take Smash Fast 9, 8, whatever one it says.